Using an expression panel to control specific parameters on GSystem can be very useful. And in this example, I'll show you how to control the delay mix parameter using an expression panel. First, we make the connections. In this case, I'm using an expression panel that requires a TRS jack. And I'm using the expression input on GSystem. Alright, we have a preset here with a delay active. And I need the expression panel to control the delay mix parameter. I press Edit, then I press Enter twice, and I see this menu where I can assign an expression panel to control a specific parameter. I also have the minimum, middle, and max values setting how the expression panel should react in minimum, middle, and max positions. Right now, I'm choosing the delay mix parameter using the page encoder. Then I'm using switch number 1 in the upper left corner to select expression. Then I store the preset, and that's it.